far between sundown's finish and midnight's broken toll. We ducked inside the doorway, thunder crashing as majestic bells of boats struck shadows in the sound, seeming to be the chimes of freedom flashing.
Flashing for the warriors whose strength is not to fight. Flashing for the refugees on the unarmed road of flight. And for each and every underdog soldier in the night. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing.
Even though a cloud's white curtain in a far off corner flashed, and the hypnotic splattered mist was slowly lifting. Electric lights still struck like arrows, fired but for the ones condemned to drift or else be kept from drifting.
Tolling for the searching ones on their speechless seeking trail. For the lonesome hearted lovers with two personal tales. And for each unharmful channel soul misplaced inside a jail. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing.
Suspended. As we listen one last time, and we watch with one last look, spellbound and swallowed till the tolling ended.
Tolling for the aching ones whose wounds cannot be nursed. For the countless confused that misused, strung out ones and worse. And forever